Only mums, he calls me Reece, now R-E-E-C, he's deceased. I ain't reached my peak, been in no face at Mountain Peak. They start rewrite when tune gets leak and the hands get bite when seas get weak.
I take inspiration from new experiences, and travelling is what kind of gets them juices flowing the most. But definitely since music is like blessing in disguise, allows me to travel quite a lot and tour with my music. I didn't pick to do Grime. It wasn't like a conscious decision. It was, I would say I am Grime. Like when growing up in school, what I was listening to, big inspiration from that Channel U, and growing up watching that channel, and just having lyrics and in the playground with my friends.
Yeah, let me tell my jokes. Know these man that claim they're foes. They see me, they act and pose. Then see them, they act and pose.
Battle rapping and diss tracks and all that sort of stuff is part of just rap, and part of like whether that's grime, drill, hip hop, old, like it's all just been all of the biggest rappers. It's good to test yourself. It's good to be on your toes and to go up against somebody that you respect as a rapper as well. And I thrive off it, for sure. Definitely inspires me to keep the levels high. I've got a little brother who's 7 years old, and I'm conscious about being his role model and being a hero to him, and him being growing up and looking up to me. So I'm conscious with what I put out now. However, I don't ever want to have to dilute what I do or water it down. I want it to always be me expressing myself however I feel at the time, because that's what music is to me, just a way of expressing myself.
I am the one like Addison, three paintings and a 60 Addison, 12 bars in, two wheels still balancing, 4 8 bars, 2 4 shoes.